When I met Chester, I didn't know his stories. As I got to know him, I would find myself oftentimes saying, I've never heard such a crazy upbringing, like such a crazy childhood, like running wild, like in the streets and doing hard drugs on the roof of his high school, just like complete, like just barely staying out of jail. And so different. And that's what made our dynamic what it was. It's like, I didn't grow up like that.